it isn't a Hollywood blockbuster. This is the real world, a voyage to the stars.
After being diagnosed with MND, Dr. Peter Scott-Morgan is on a quest to change the world and what it means to be human. He is working with leading experts and notorious tech corporations to augment the capabilities and well-being of people restricted by age, disability, or other physical or mental disadvantage. This complex project is split into 8 streams: verbal spontaneity, personality retention, virtual liberation, robotic mobility, partial exoskeleton, all access pass, and change the world. Dr. Peter envisions an AI system to listen to what's going on, and then prompt alternative suggestions, according to different criteria. He will then choose the response for the voice synthesizer to use, and maybe add a customized insert, using a predictive text engine, adjusted to the current context. Working with Sarah Prock, world experts in text-to-speech synthesis, he has spent 60 hours recording his voice, just before it became too bad to continue. They also enabled Dr. Peter Scott-Morgan to speak French in his own voice, without requiring any French recordings, by using state-of-the-art language adaptation technology.
This is MND with Attitude.
Subscribe and don't miss our next episode about Dr. Peter's incredible journey.